You're older, but now you get to go to bed.
Thank you. Standing in the power and the glory, at least I hope so someday, in the color of heaven.
site where we got a little bit of...
Hey, it's not just my dad. All readers agree to it. And not just here. Communities all over the world are adopting the new rule. What's best for the community?
Yes, best for the community, but the poorhouse for us.
Hey, Jack, it's a man.
Whoa, look at that.
Thank you. meal lovingly prepared. Please join me. Dear Lord, thank you for this meal placed before us. Thank you for those who prepared it for us. Bless them for their selfless sacrifice. And bless this congregation, this fellowship, as we now celebrate your goodness. Amen.
Amen. Something that we can't fully grasp, but we know that it's bigger than us. It's humbling to be part of that magic, that mystery. Every time I do my part in the consecration of the Eucharist, it's new. Like a lover's first kiss. The wonder of priesthood. It's a magnificent life, Thomas. Have you ever considered it?
Hmm? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
enough.
Darkness covers me when I'm blinded by confusion. Be my eyes so I may see. Be with me, Lord. Be with me, Lord, when in weariness I stumble. Be with me, Lord, when I am weak and all alone. And the road too rough to travel. When I am broken by the way. Be with me, Lord.
Thank you.